afternoon, you guys. Feels more like morning for me, but it's not morning. Yeah. It's afternoon for me right now. And today we are back with another episode of Sims 3 Pets. Now I just have to. Oh, wait, I can't. Maybe I can. Hang on. I think we're on episode 6. Actually, I'm not too sure. You know what? I can check if I charge my iPad. Because my iPad's dead at the moment, and I need to charge it. Then I'll charge my phone back up. But yeah, I think we're on episode 6 or 7. I'm not too sure. I could be off by a lot. But Bailey isn't doing too good. Bailey isn't doing too good. She is tired. She has to pee. There's dirty stuff everywhere, so that's kind of gross. And Kyle, could you pick that up, please? Like, whatever is dirty, could you please handle it? Sorry. For us, please, because, we don't want dirty stuff. We do not want dirty stuff in our house because that is not. Ugh, okay. Whatever. Whatever. Okay, is like the toilet dirty? Is the sink dirty? Like, what's going on? Toilet's fine, but I think there's like stuff here. Nah, we're fine. Like, what's dirty though? I don't understand. Like, what could be dirty? Oh geez, we forgot to put a chair down here. We could, oh god, not build mode, buy mode. We're gonna go into buy mode. And go into study. Get a desk chair. Probably the most uncomfortable desk chair ever. Oh, that's not even the desk chair it came with. Oh, it already has the chair. I just couldn't see it. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay. So, let's see. Like, there's nothing dirty. Like, what's going on? Is the bathroom dirty or something? Because the bathroom is not dirty. Is the sink dirty? Is the mirror dirty? It's not dirty. Kyle, get up, dude. How is our doggo doing? Our doggo is doing good. You guys, I love dogs, but I'm like very picky with dog breeds. I'm probably one of the pickiest people when it comes to dog breeds. What is he doing? What is he doing? Okay. Okay, dude, really? Okay, you have to pee? Oh, that's right, you have to pee. Jeez, what is wrong with you? Oh my gosh, she's like tired and she's angry and I don't know what's going on with her. She's so angry. Okay. Sorry about my iPad going off. It's charging right now. Check my Twitter real quick. Sorry, I have 44 notifications, and I'm gonna check what episode of this we are on. Wow, this didn't get. Episode 25 didn't get any views yet. You guys better watch this episode. Or, like, did you guys get notifications that I uploaded? Because sometimes that happens. Oh, we're on episode 7. I thought we were on episode 5. I'm so behind, guys. Yeah, I'm behind on a lot of things. Like, Build with Phantom, which I haven't filmed in like weeks, and I feel horrible about that. But, oops. But we are going to. Oh God. Oh God. Okay, there's my phone. But we will. Jeez, like. Oh, I see. There's probably trash that needs to be taken out. No? No, there's no trash that needs to be taken out. How about downstairs? There's some that needs to be taken out downstairs. Some is too tired to do that. Okay, well, you do it then. Kyle, please. Like, do it. Do it for us, please. Oh, and Penny is doing good. Penny is good. You aren't doing. Okay, wait. Majestic. Dude, Majestic, what are you doing over here? Sitting out alone. This is your stall now. Okay, you can enter there until you can be taken care of. Come on. Run. Run, go in there. So. Wait, you can't enter here with the. Oh. Well, it's stuck, guys. It's stuck. Okay. You know what? We just won't worry about it. But Majestic, you do need to. Okay, what's wrong with you? You're embarrassed. Why? Dude, why are you embarrassed? What happened? Dude, you're just taking out the trash. It's not that big of a deal, dude. And you're hungry. Wait, you're both embarrassed? What happened? Did you like pee on yourself or something? Oh God, no. You're gonna pass out. Oh God, no. Just know, guys. She's gonna pass the heck out. That is not good. Whoa, guys. Are you seeing this car right now? Ooh. Are you seeing this car right now? It's gorgeous. Okay. So, Blair is going to come up here, go to bed. Oh. Pearl's gonna come up here and go to bed. You're gonna go to sleep. I know you need to make the bed. It's only seven. Wait, no. You're gonna take a nap. No. Napping would be better. It's only 7:21. It's not even that late. Come up here, take a nap. You're gonna, oh, yeah, sorry. But, okay, so. You're gonna make yourself some food. Or eat. Yeah, you're gonna eat. Hopefully the food isn't that bad. You know what, you can just eat that. It's probably not even that bad. Oh, dude, you smell bad. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, we need to put on a timer. Because if we don't, I'm going to be sitting here filming all afternoon. Okay, it is 8:56. Kyle, you need to take a shower. You stink. Kyle, I'm serious. Take a shower there. Oh my god. Trees are on the way. Kyle, come on. Take a shower, dude. Please, like. Come over here. Take a shower. Why is the dog barking? Oni, you need to take care of Majestic. Majestic, what are you doing? Okay, and the horse needs to... need to come out here and pee. Or you could, like, scratch your back. Yeah, you need to pee. Majestic, you need some attention. Let Majestic out. After you're done. Dude, hurry, please. Oh, and please pay your bills. Please pay your frickin' bill. Okay, pay your bills. And Majestic, you need some one-on-one attention. Okay, I know it's, like, late. It's, like, 12:01 in the morning. And you need to... yeah, you need to... let's see. Dude, let him out. Majestic out. He stinks. Majestic, come here. Go here. Or whatever. Over here. Come on, buddy. Like, come over here. And then Kyle can take care of, Kyle can clean your hooves. and brush you. And what do you need? Penny. Penny. Penny is just sleeping over there. Okay. Blair stinks too. Blair needs to shower as well. Blair, come on. Blair, seriously, please go shower and take care of yourself. Or, like, bathe. And shit, like, take care of yourself, girl. Go take care of yourself, please. Please. Now you can like clean that real fast. Then you can eat and come down here. You're gonna make some food. Eat leftovers, eat some autumn salad. Then we could ride Penny. After we eat. Blair, hurry. Sit down and eat your food, girl. Kyle, what did you do, dude? Seriously, you flooded the house. Kyle, like, dude. Unclog the toilet. Kyle! That wasn't even unclogging the. Okay, whatever. Dude, You are. Now she's like mad at him or whatever. Like she's gonna argue with him a little bit. Like not that much, but like they'll argue to some degree. And like Blair is gonna ride off with Penny. Gonna let her out. Come on, let her out. Come on, you want to ride her? Come on. It's good to get a ride horse, right? Penny, where are you going? We want to ride you. Okay, Blair, come over here and mount her. Then ride her a little bit. And Kyle, how are you feeling? You're starving. Obviously, you're starving. You're going to have breakfast? No. What should you have? You're gonna have a quick meal instead. I don't trust you to cook. You're gonna have some bread and jam. was a good ride. Then you're gonna take care of your dog. Okay. Dog, get over here. Oh yeah, come over here from your bowl and get a toy. Because Inley is over here starving. Inley is over here starving, starving, starving. Okay. So Inley's over here. Oh, you're thirsty. Oh, buddy, we're sorry. Buddy, we're so sorry. Okay. Dude. Like, we need to get Kyle in bed immediately. Immediately. Okay. Actually, no. We need to get Blair to the bathroom immediately. Blair, go use the bathroom. And then you need to eat. Okay. Then Penny's gonna eat here in a second. Okay. Fill with water. And so have Penny come over here. Okay, Penny. The reason I'm saying it that way is because, like, when I was little, I used to watch The Proud Family. I still do. And, Penny Proud. Sometimes they would call her Penny instead of Penny, and I thought it was funny. So, yeah, that's where it came from. Oh, and Kyle, please pick up these. Please recycle these. Or whatever. Oh, whatever. Dude, are you filling up that trough? With water. Majestic, please eat. Please eat. Oh, and your trough is thirsty too. And you're thirsty too. Well, Kyle is on it. Did you fill the trough? Trough is fine, dude. Like, just don't splash around in the water. And you could take a drink. Two. Run. Whose phone is ring? Okay. I'm gonna answer the phone. Nice. Booker Singleton has been pretty busy lately and hasn't had time to cook. You've been asked to prepare a nice group meal in exchange for some nice cash. Get the pan simmering before time runs out. No thank you. Like, she's like, I'm too busy right now. Dude, like, Penny, come on! You're starving, or you're so thirsty you can't even, like, contain yourself. Okay. Dude, seriously?
Oh my gosh.
She just passed out right there. She just passed out right there. Okay, she didn't pass out, but she's going to. Oh, and Kyle, please go into the living room and take a nap because y'all are tired as heck. Now, if I was him, I'd probably pass out on the living room couch right then. Because that's how tired I'd be, you know? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Emily, where are you going? And Majestic. Oh look! Oh my gosh! What if they fall in love and start breeding? Can we like check them for fleas? Because they're like, can we care for them? How about Penny? Reinforcement, affection. We're gonna feed her a treat. And you're going to. And whoa, Inley. There's stuff everywhere. Like, dude, you pulled out all these toys and bothered to put them away. Like, seriously. Put these away, please. And please mop up that puddle because she peed in the house. Bad dog. Fill up her bowl. Let's go back here and pick up this toy. No, Finley, we need to pick up that toy or like put away. Well, I guess. Emily took care of that. Whoa. Girl, go to sleep. Take a nap. Because you are tired as heck. Like, look at you. We're gonna sleep. Gonna nap because you're still hungry. And we're gonna have Kyle, please make yourself some food. It's like 5:10 p.m. Wait, do you have a job? Dude, do you even have a job? When do you go to work? Oh, you start in 22 hours. Okay. Okay. So, did the timer even go off? No, not yet. But we. But, like, he's hungry. Kyle, you need to, like, go somewhere, do something. Kyle, do you even have a car? I don't think you have a car, Kyle, which is unfortunate. Okay. Okay. Then Blair shall get up. Come on. Get up, Blair. You're unemployed. Go to community lot with Kyle Pelly. They're like gonna go out to eat. You know, get to know each other better. Come on. Like, go to a restaurant. Go to a restaurant with him. Come on. Seriously, where are the restaurants in this town? Are there any restaurants here? Oh, here's one. Civic Center. Ooh, there's a steakhouse here. We're gonna end it with them going out, like. Oh God, Kyle's phone is ringing, dude. What? It's like, no. Dude. What? Really? Blair. Blair, you were supposed to take him with you. Dude, come on. Get over here. Kyle, where are you going? Kyle. Wow, you're not going? Dude, you're starving. Okay. You are starving. You're just gonna go home because she ditched you. She ditched you, dude. Like, whatever. I'll just stay home and make my own food then. Blair's just gonna come out here, eat some food. Okay. I don't know. Eat outside. Eat alone for 75 simoleons. It's a beautiful night. So she's just gonna eat outside. Kyle, can you come over here? Oh, you don't know any other Sims. Okay, you're gonna eat alone. Then we're gonna end it. Yeah, he's taking a taxi because he doesn't have a car. You know what? Eat it. Eat it. Come on. Like, are you serious? You are starving over here. You're starving. And you passed out in public. Oh my God. Okay. Go home. Just go get your booties home. You're starving. Okay, you're gonna make yourself some food. Gonna have some dinner. You're gonna have some autumn salad. You're gonna go to bed. Kyle, like, go to bed. Pretty please. You're gonna go to, oh my God, wait. Wait, that's not even your bed. Like, oops. Get up to bed, Kyle, and you can just take care of yourself. Then you're gonna go upstairs to bed. Ooh, jeez. All right, you're gonna go to bed. You're gonna go to sleep. Then Inly, oh my gosh, just pee outside, girl. Pee outside. No, not gonna get a toy. You need to pee outside first. What you circling for? Now go to the bathroom. Run upstairs and eat. She's doing good. Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna end this episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Be sure to leave a like, comment, and please subscribe to my channel for more videos. And I'll see you all in the next episode. Bye, guys. jeez, my game. I think my game froze, guys.